funny to tell a story about something that you don't remember.
Oh,
but,
gotcha.
From what I've heard, we went to a bar in downtown Waikiki, and I wandered off from the group and found a karaoke bar and was found on top of the bar barefoot singing Ain't Going Down Till the Sun Comes Up.
That is a fully confident standing on the bar.
Yeah. Right. That's me.
No regrets, though. No regrets.
No.
Yeah.
No. You know, we worked hard. We played hard.
Yeah,
know?
Absolutely.
It was great. And then the next day, I learned how to throw up in the ocean.
Aubrey, have you ever lived with anyone? Have you ever had any interesting roommates?
I have had a really... The only weird roommate I ever had was I was living in Ghana for 2 months when I was in college, doing a documentary film program, and my roommate was like a straight-up pirate. Like a literal pirate.
Like an actual...
Yeah. Her name was Jenny, I think.
Jenny the pirate?
Yeah.
Jenny?
And okay. She had blonde hair, I swear to God. She was like a transfer student, but she was like straight off of like a boat from the Caribbean. And she like went there because she thought she was gonna like party and, you know, get tan and find, like, booty.
Uh-huh. Got on
it's
the...
not a joke, you guys. She was a
we can tell.
Pirate. I'm famous for going into a McDonald's in a very dangerous neighborhood dressed as a chicken. And I had a bunch of little kids that were also dressed in chickens costumes because we were doing the Ugly Duckling at the community theater.
Mm-hmm.
And this isn't, like, a funny story, but I just asked the woman at the counter if I could have a 20-piece human McNugget. And she said, "We don't have that." And I was like, "Well, what do you have?" And she said, "Chicken." And then I started screaming and, like, squawking, and then all the kids started squawking, and then we, like, ran out and ran down the street.
So this is...
Excuse me. Do you know where a girl could find a monastery? Cool. Thanks.
Billy Broham from Hood News, where were you shot?
Right there, shot me right on my back right there. Shot right here. Got some more bullet wounds right here.
Are you single?
Questions of all of these, like, real politician guest stars you guys are working with this season.
Who's the silliest? I'd say... Thanks. This is the best day of my life. I'm killing myself tomorrow. I love the Vogue so much. I felt like it was like a weird, like, birds of death nightmare that I never wanted to end.
Do you believe aliens exist? Yes, no, or I'm not sure. Yes. Yes, I believe aliens exist. Yes, I believe that we are not the only people in this galaxy. I'm not some idiot that thinks that we're special for some reason. Be out of your fucking mind if you think there are no aliens. Do you believe that the zombie apocalypse is nigh? Yes, no, or I have no clue. I'm gonna say I have no clue because in my mind that just means I don't care.
Show me your ring. That's actually kind of offensive.
Why?
Because it's your middle finger.
It's just a finger. It's the only one that the ring fits on.
I don't believe you.
What do you believe?
In God. Great. So on that note...
Well, I've been trying to bake. That's kind of like meditating.
You smoke pot?
Oh, yes.
A lot of pot?
Oh, yes.
Do you vape?
Oh, all any form. Give it
so
to me
now. So you do everything.
Well, I believe in plants healing, the plant healing nature of plants. Whoa.
Thank you for helping me find a home for those puppies.
Yes, I love puppies.
Do you have puppies?
I do. I have 2 rescue dogs.
You really do? Because you told me over there and I thought you might have been lying. You have 2 dogs.
Wasn't lying.
Okay.
For once.
The one thing. So what are your dogs' names there, Aubrey Plaza?
Stevie and Frankie.
Stevie and Frankie. That's right. Which one do you love more? I won't tell them.
I can't say that.
You do love one of them more?
I can't say that.
Come on. All right, all right. So
Frankie.
That's nice. That's nice. Do they do tricks or anything like that? Are they trained, or are they just kind of like, be there and love me?
Stevie drives Uber and is trying to figure things out right now.
Right, right, right. Still getting his together.
Just do what I'm doing. Should we try one with the peace sign?
Yeah.
Not at all. Oh, God.
Are you all right? What's happening?
Oh, this is it. I'm dying of old age.
You're dying of old age?
Yes, I thought that.
My lady, whatever shall I do without you?
Quiet, wench! Why don't you let me die in peace for once? Oh, wait. I wasn't dying of old age. It was just that turkey bone I swallowed earlier to ward off evil spirits, remember?
Yes, man, I'm so relieved.
Put it in your underwear.
Who is going to enjoy this movie? Not my parents. Not my grandparents. There's a ton of movies about guys losing their virginities, and there's not a lot of really good ones about girls, so that was like what jumped out at me. I was like, finally, a movie where a girl gets fingered for the first time. Sign me up. Put me on that train, because I want to get on it.
And Aubrey, I mean, what is it like to play someone who's been resurrected from the dead, yet is decaying and loves human flesh?
It's amazing. I had a great time, and it was really therapeutic for me because I got to kind of drum up all of my childhood trauma and physicalize it for strangers.
Yeah, you guys all know why I'm here. I ball hard, but I'm making some big changes with my basketball career, and I'm not going to announce that right now. I'm going to announce it at a later time what my choice will be, and that's all I have to say. So this thing is over. Yeah.
Questions?
Yeah, I said no questions. This thing is over.
Now, you often say I ball hard. Do you ever ball out on every level, as does Wiz Khalifa?
Yeah, I don't know about, you know, Harry Potter or...
Wiz Khalifa was not in Harry Potter, just to be clear.
You know, I think the Spice Girls have a lot to offer me. I like their energy, and they're good. They ball. They don't, you know, they don't get distracted by any kinds of, you know, distractions.
I wanted to kick ass. But I got to fight with my words, and there were a lot of feelings that were hurt. There were some emotional injuries that happened off screen, because the line would get blurred, for me anyway. But
Aubrey and I actually had a fight that got cut because nobody was filming it.
Yeah.
But that's okay.
Yeah.
It was really awesome. It looked really great, and it's just a shame it didn't make it.
Was it pretty violent? Yeah. You know, were there scars? You know.
Yeah. I still have scars. Yeah. It's hard just to sit here.
I have a clump of Anna's hair, and I sleep with it under my pillow every night as a reminder.
Question for all of you guys: how familiar were?
Oh, this is from one of my favorite websites, AskMen.com. Do not say anything via sext that you don't plan to do in real life. When it comes to sexting, you should stay as real as possible. I would say this is complete bullshit. You can really write whatever you want, and no one should ever tell you not to. Especially not AskMen.com, because that just sounds terrible.
It also answers the question of who likes smooth jazz.
Do you like it?
I'm not particularly.
Yeah.
Because you may be kaplowy.
Hey studs, my name's Chelsea. I'm 19 and I was born with one thing on my mind, sex. Can't keep up with me? Then you're too old. I love community service, not just because of my DUI. My man needs the body of Vin Diesel and the brains of Edgar Hoover. Think I'm too picky? Then you're kaplowied!
They asked whether you could tell us one thing about Zach, Adam, and Anna that would surprise us.
Adam has no penis, which is weird, because you think he's a guy that's
right.
Normal and has a dick that works, but
he just has nothing down there.
It's weird.
It's disturbing.
Yeah.
And I feel bad for him in general, and I think it must be hard to live like that. Anna is...
I noticed that you like to photobomb other celebrities when they're getting their picture taken. There's this paparazzi picture of Hugh Jackman, and I think we have it here. And if you look in the background, you're just there eating. Were you trying to be in the photo, or were you...
Okay, I straight up did not ask to be in that photograph. I was eating edamame by myself, minding my own business, and all of a sudden there were all these people and taking pictures and flashes, and I was like, why are all these people here? And then I was like, oh, Hugh Jackman is just standing right in front of me. Thanks a lot. I was just having dinner. I wasn't trying to get
in
that
shot. Did you tell Hugh Jackman you're not special?
No.
You should have done that.
No, I just kept, like, creepily, like, eating edamame and, like, sucking on edamame pods.
Throw a...
Do you like being in the sun like that?
It's amazing. I don't sweat unlike most people.
Me neither. I've never sweat in my life.
What else is going on?
Nothing.
What's around your neck?
I don't know.
Can I touch it?
Be careful. They're magical.
Do you like my tie?
Yeah, it looks great.
You look very pretty.
Thank you. This was great.
Okay.
We both got a lot out of this.
This was amazing. Yeah. It lived up to the hype.